So many people are unhappy in today's world because they're caught up in a cycle of just trying to survive and end up doing things they really don't want to do to pay for things they really don't want. They seek comfort in the wrong foods, wrong relationships, and destructive habits just so they can make it another few hours. People everywhere are feeling a great emptiness, alone in a vast world with little direction or meaning. Almost everybody's in some kind of prison, a relationship prison, a money prison, a job prison, or a health prison. But there's always a way out. Even if you have children, you can still be free to live your dreams. If only we were given an instruction book when we were born. From international best-selling writer Marcus Rothkranz, author of Heal Yourself 101, The Prosperity Secret, and the Free Food and Medicine Worldwide Edible Plant Guide, comes the most definitive step-by-step book ever written on starting over from a life of confusion, desperation, pain, and emptiness. This book is the trumpet call for a new life, one with meaning and purpose. People want to be wanted. You need a purpose, and you need to be appreciated, and this can be fulfilled by having something to offer the world. Greatness comes from inner strength to make a difference in the world, no matter what it takes. This book will show you how. Instructions for a new life starts with letting go of all the old thought patterns, destructive habits, relationships, and material things we cling to. It teaches us not to fear loss by finding an inner peace that transcends our paranoid thoughts and then cleanse our life and body. Literally, this book has step-by-step instructions and explanations. Now, with a new body and mind, we need a purpose. Everyone is here for a reason. Every person that's ever changed history had the courage to follow their personal inner voice, despite the odds against them. Some of the most powerful people in history had nothing but a loincloth, but were more powerful than the governments and ended up changing the world. This is our birthright. It is our destiny. This book will change your life. Stop listening to other people and start listening to yourself. This book finally answers the most profound questions ever asked. Who or what are we? Why are we here? Why do bad things happen to good people and good things often happen to bad people? If there is a God, how could it let this happen? And the greatest question ever asked, what is the meaning of life? Don't waste one more second of your precious life and get on with what you are here to do. If there's only one book you read in life, make this that book. If you want the answers, here it is.